My name is Mianna Buring. I am absolutely delighted to be your host for this evening's She Inspires Art Gala 2015. It is extraordinary that we have all come together to celebrate art. Art created by artists who have the freedom, the means, and the courage to express themselves. And that we have all done this in order to support women and their families across the world who do not currently enjoy such freedom. And I think that is something worth celebrating.
As a female entrepreneur, I feel very strongly about empowering women. I'm very proud to be here. I'm very proud to do whatever I can to give these women a chance at life and, share the good fortune I've had.
We sought the participation of some great international artists to make this evening memorable. These artists were selected on the basis of just two criteria: talent and heart.
Curators and artistic directors of She Inspires Art, we were looking for an installation that's immersive and works on different levels, sound, light and sculpture, and we felt all together people would walk into the event and immerse themselves in contemporary art.
Countries like Bosnia and Afghanistan and Iraq and Nigeria for over 20 years, and we are there 365 days a year. And we know that if we invest in women and give them access to resources, they will be able to improve their lives and the lives of their families and their communities. There is no long-term peace without social and economic development. They go hand in hand, and that is how our program is built. The crisis that Syrian, Iraqi and Nigerian women are going through right now is on my mind every day, and I don't want to wait any longer to help them and give them support that we can. And that is why we are launching tonight our fundraising appeal to help 1,000 Syrian refugees and Iraqi internally displaced women in northern Iraq. So every penny you donate to the pledge tonight will go directly to helping our sisters and daughters. They are not just a number or a statistic. They are us, and we are them. Thank you.